colors. Today you're going to hear some pretty fantastical tales. They all start from a true place, but have been embellished and exaggerated through the writing and rehearsal process. That means that they've added just a few little lies. Little, right? For the most part.
So, I couldn't move. I was low on water, low on food. I thought I was gonna die! But then I realized...
Francis! Finally! And then realized, my family had left. Third time this year. What kind of family does this? Mike.
They told us that Voldemort and Tigerlily got together to create the ultimate super villains trying to take over the world, and that only two people could stop them, which were Audrey and Arden. We had no clue who they were.
I did the one thing the guy told us not to do. Don't touch the fire core. I banged my head right into it, and my head felt like it was on fire. I had no idea what to do.
When all of a sudden, the plane shook with a big boom! I immediately looked out the window, and I could not believe my eyes. Flying directly adjacent to the plane was some extremely advanced aircraft.
And you can still go to see that bear that I named Fluffy in the Toronto Zoo. It's still fresh looking sometime when he's getting restless. So, thank you for watching. Thanks for listening.